Es nada obvio. Crazy. Dude, look mad ugly. Dang. That's Mr. and Mrs. Stinky. I'm gonna choose hard difficulty. Why would I choose hard difficulty? What is wrong with me? Like, I must be out of my mind. If his last name, yeah, that's a good question. That's an interesting question. Yo, alright, let me stop messing up here, but what? I know this is the hard one, but like, there we go. Ugh, you mad at me, like, what are the checkpoints at? Like, we just get them? All right. So far, so good. So did all that. The girl that looked like a vampire, but oh wait, she looked like Amy, to be honest, from Sonic? When you're such a professional. When you're such a pro. This is what I'm talking about. Yeah, they're just giving us the checkpoints. For the free ski. Why did we touch them? I figured. Dangerous books. I thought books were, you know, helpful. Like, good for us. This is definitely not good. Is that. Why? Bruh. That thing looked like it was supposed to speed us up. Please don't say, yeah, okay, thank you. Cause if I would have had to start like back then, it was crazy. It's Mrs. Stinky. Hurry up and pick it up. Cause she needs to get lasered. You need to walk faster. Cause she's right on me. Hurry up and kill it. She is ugly. Larissa the Librarian. Looks like the Barbarian. You're done for. Get up out of here. Thank you. I don't want to see your ugly face. No more. Yeah, you look horrible. Makeup did her no justice. Dang, this ain't even connected either. It is what it is. Like, ooh. That's not good. Move that more. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, you messed up. At least this obby like has you doing stuff. You know? You think since they're like cylinders, you think they roll? Or if you were just to step on them, you would think they roll. Imagine us being strong enough to actually carry these things too, like. What are you, like metal, aluminum, like. You would need at least three people for this, like actually carrying all this. We're going down below. Oh boy. One more day at work too. Then I get one day off. And I'm back at work. Then the next day off. But is it really off though? Like. All right, I gotta stop, like, you know, learning to it. Wait, where was I? Wait, okay, I'm doing this. I confused myself like badly because I was looking at a message. Yeah, me super confused. That man had me back. Now this right here is just stupid. That's the length of the jump. Yo! I'm about to say, bro. This is just like the length of these jumps. Is the only like real kicker, real hard part. Okay. Shoot stuff in nature. Love how we're faster with it. Hopefully we get the key, but no, we won't be able to. Just making sure we don't end up blowing ourselves up, like if this actually could kill us. That wasn't bad, to be honest. That was pretty decent. Decent, obvious, hard. Look at me.